Hey, y'all, watch this.
It's Charlie, and today we got Matt and Jessica joining us. We're busy getting the shopping cart loaded up and ready to head down to the creek. We're draining the cooler so we can fill it up with some ice. We got drinks, we got food, we got ways to cook it. And let's get a look at the shopping cart. And here's the shopping cart. I'll grab my other lawn chair out of there. It's got the USA flag on there, so. But shopping cart loaded up, we got ice. We got food, drink. We're ready to go find some shiny. We are back in the crater. We're gonna be digging out of the hole here today. Water's a little bit low, so we're gonna have to figure something out for setting up the sluices and stuff. Matt's busy bringing them around right now. I'm gonna get them set up, ready to go. And then we're gonna start digging. Look at all the awesome flowers. Prettier than us.
Hey y'all, watch this.
Yeah, we're really getting at it. We got hard hats and all that stuff. We're gonna be mining today. But it's a nice day out here. Good temps. Cold water. It's gonna be a fun time. It looks like a jungle out here. And check out these layers. We got this gray. And then it leads to, boom, this rusty color. There's all sorts of stuff in that. Yummy. Hey, you guys, we're finally up and got buckets classified. I'll get this camera flipped around and let you guys see that. We hit some interesting layers. You'll be seeing that if you haven't already in the order of this video. So, Matt's busy running some material across his sluice there from one of the layers deep down that we're digging. It's pretty awesome. We have several different colors to show you in our buckets, and it's going to be pretty cool. As you can see, we got the shovel right there in the creek. And there's one bucket right there. And then the one that Matt's in, completely different color from that one over there to this one. And then there's this one here, this one here, and they just progressively get darker depending on which layer you go through.
Yeah, that'd be good to run on yours.
But we got these six buckets classified. I'll get the tripod set up and we'll get some time lapse and run this dirt.
For the shadow lands, open eyes and empty hands. You're looking for a better man underneath the shifting sand.
This is just from one bucket,
mining all the moments to find out how the future
we're gonna keep running. We're gonna keep running buckets. We're gonna get as many buckets run as we can. Hey,
and sifting out the sorrow for the fragments of the fortune you were told. Still digging for gold. Well, some years back a boy met a girl. They decide to take a twirl. They put some children in the world. Yeah, time speeds up, the years unfurl. Mapping all the memories.
So we've already ran a bunch of buckets, if you can't tell by the tailings that I'm walking on here. Now sorting out the sand. As you can see, we've changed the whole entire color of the creek. That side. Digging for gold. My shovel's like in the water. But we're getting ready to cook up some wieners, eat something, and then get back to it. We've been finding some pretty good stuff. Here's my Prospector's Dreams barefoot sluice with my sluice box high low system. Well, I'm over here. Matt's running Green Mountain Gold Trap fluid bed.
Yeah, but if I'm being honest, seems a longer that I live in this
town. Here's Matt grabbing my shovel. It's Excalibur in there right now. It's coming up with some dirt on it. So let's check out this box here real quick. Let's go see how it's working. Let's see how that looked. Yeah, we're deep in the creek, as you can see Matt right there. Let's show him the tastiness of these shovels. I mean, look at that. Look, would you look at that? Look at that. Did you see those colors? All those different colors. Bring up another shovel.
I gotta find a hole.
Pretty soon we're gonna need a scuba mask and a snorkel. Yeah, hold on. Bring it this way towards the dam there, Matt. Check them colors. You got a nice real dark layer, and then you hit that other layer down below, and there's like grit, sand, and all that stuff mixed in with that clay layer. I think we're to the meteoric layer. I mean, look at how it stains the water. And now I'm going to do a snuffer dump of just two cleanups. You hear me? Two cleanups. All right, the first one that we did, and we just recently did one. We've ran, what, like 25 buckets of dirt already? We've done like two cleanups in between, you know, like a couple stops here and there. But this is just two cleanups. So I'll get this camera flipped around and then dump this into the pan there and show you from two cleanups. And here we go. Let's get some water quick. Make sure that's cleaned out. Get everything to the one corner. And that's just two cleanups. Let me set that down and zoom in on that. It's kind of hard to do one-handed. Look at that. Finger for scale. It's about 6 o'clock. We're getting out of here, heading back to the campsite to get warmed up. Got everything loaded up on the shopping cart. Matt, Jessica, it's been a fun time. Thanks for bringing the pop up. Really appreciate that. That makes it a way better. Mikey couldn't make it this trip, so we're gonna be going to Poike Fest next weekend, and we were finding pretty chunky gold there, so hard hat will be coming out then too. All right, everybody, see you back at camp. Back at the campsite, got the fire going. Matt and Jessica ran to Dollar General to go pick up some stuff for dinner. We're gonna have some corn, we're gonna have steaks. We got some hash browns that we might fry up with some of it as well. Have ourselves a real good meal. We had an awesome breakfast this morning, but we're gonna get to it here in just a little bit when they get back. Campsite's back over here. Awesome little pop-up I'm getting to borrow for next weekend. And we got the hitch fixed, so it's good to go. We also found a fitting bumper sticker for Red Rover. Not fast, just loud. Can't tell on the camera, but it's starting to get dark. Like I said, we got a fire going, getting ready to make dinner. The rest of the gold you'll see in the cleanup once we get home. I had a pretty good snuffer dump out down on the creek. I showed it off to the guys at the ranger station down here to show them what we've been getting out of the hole we've been digging. And they're like, that's really awesome. So stick around for that. A few more cool things to come with that as well. Getting ready to run the cons from Nugget Lake. As you can see, we're not at home. We're at Poike Fest. We were busy camping. I didn't have a chance to get through them at home, so I'm gonna get through them here. Be back in a bit. Starting to get some colors showing up in there. The shiny, and we're only that far into the bucket. Back in a bit, getting ready to do our first clean out. She's pretty loaded. Black sands are still dancing around, but I gotta go help tear down a big tent over here in about 15 minutes. So, I mean, look at all that gold in there already. Now that the water stopped, you can really see it. Them pieces. Man, these cons are sure taking a long time to run. This is some heavy material from deep in that hole. But every clean out that I've done so far has had a good amount of gold up in that top indicator mat. And we know that's not all of the gold that's in there. There's some down in those ripples further down. So we're looking at a pretty good clean out. Stick around for the end of that. We're getting down to the bottom end of this bucket here. Check out this piece in the sluice box. There it goes. A couple nice other chunks in there. Nice. We are down to the bottom of the bucket. We got some nice golden sluice box up here. We got two cleanups in that bucket over there. We're gonna start panning through this stuff, and then I'll show you guys the gold at the end. It's gonna be awesome. And if you can't hear, the festivities have started behind me. It's a hot one today. I'm gonna be doing a snuffer dump right here. This is from the trip out with Matt. We got a pretty good cleanup, so stick around, watch for that. Here it comes. I gotta pan it back just a little bit, so I'll have Mrs. AU grab the camera. Hey Hey, babe, you want to grab this camera quick for me?
Yeah, they left before we did.
Get a little bit of water in here.
Of course I will.
See that? It's floating on the surface tension.
No, me. My dad wanted to give this to you.
Okay.
That's on gold.
Yeah, we're trying to record right now, bud.
Hold on 1 second, honey.
You guys stop. You guys stop. You got keep from stopping. You guys just had the storm.
It's like that micro stuff does not want to go.
Nothing, I promise.
No, gold will actually float on the surface tension of the water. That's why I had to add more soap. Because of how small this stuff is, it's so small it'll float, but at the same time, it's also the heaviest thing in the creek.
Give me 1 second.
Still got a bunch over here too. That was floating before.
Yeah.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna suck this up, try and get all that, and then we'll come back in just a sec. Stop recording. All the gold's cleaned up, snuffer dump done. It's all nice and shiny. Let's take a look at that. Some nice size pieces in there. There's a little specimen piece. Nice.